That's hot off the presses today, as of about 3:30.
Ooh, watch out. It's smoking.
That's why it's not finished. We'll either send the can of stain home with you, or you can leave it.
Well, this thing is great, Bill.
Whoa, mommy. With animal beard.
Yeah. What was your name? Who was it from?
It was Mark.
Oh.
Now this one's you.
He's getting open one tonight.
Spoke this to death.
Hey, be lucky there, Christine won't get in the water.
I did not.
I was like, that's not appropriate for Christmas.
Maggie.
That's Papa's.
That's right. No, it's his.
What else you got over there, huh?
All right, industrial and commercial equipment and supplies. Yes, that's what I always wanted.
Oh, that kitty.
You put that in Rochester's.
It'll attract management.
Oh, hi, Tracy.
Come on, sister.
That's cute.
Thank you.
You want the two on it, so let's.
For the woman who has it.
Yeah. You see. Oh, wow. Your kitty.
Oh.
Good.
First.
Is that Oscar?
First.
Is that Oscar?
I bet that's a boy.
Wow.
I'm a genius. Thanks, Joe. I know you put a lot of thought into this.
I picked those up when I went back.
Very good. You got your face? Oh, the pair. We got you a magic pair.
My name is Oscar.
Oh, me.
That almost feels so real. It's weird. Feels real, doesn't it? Two pigs, nobody thinks he's trying to tell you.
You bet.
That's change the dates if you guys.
Open the biggest one first.
Max.
Do I get to break the ribbon?
No, sure thing.
I can't break it.
Some for the baby showers, I don't know if it's for Christmas or not.
I was making sure. Put that ribbon.
He was squirting.
I showed it over there. Gotta pay attention now.
And then?
Don't worry about it, I get it.
Stop shouting it out.
The big one first, I thought the big one first.
Big one and a medium and a small one. So big, big.
I think she was Susie Sunflower.
Is that her name?
Susie.
Susie Sunflower, I think. Paul.
Susie.
Want Acker? Show him.
Warm shirt.
That's pinned,
so I'm not gonna unpin it.
Get out myself.
It is nice.
That's right, nice.
Show it to Nathan.
Large tall.
Yes, probably. I usually have a problem. Well, I usually have a problem when I don't buy a large. The sleeves are too short on it. Yeah, that's what I said. The tall should be.
Does it work, Greg?
Fire.
You don't hate those in the house.
For Caitlin had it, and that's her good friend.